Halifax County High School teacher is charged with forcible sodomy. Keith Arundel was arrested Friday. According to Halifax County Juvenile Court, the case is scheduled for advisement Tuesday. The school superintendent calls it a personnel matter. Arundel is being held in the Blue Ridge Regional Jail. He was arrested in a separate incident August 26th, charged with a misdemeanor, disseminating inappropriate images of someone. Arundel was released on summons September 8th.